with a nasty kick to the body. Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Nice hook there by McGregor. 20 seconds left to go in round two.
Nice right hook to the head.
He's just landing an outstanding leg kick.
That's a show hook there. Just as he did in the previous round, continuing to land a high number of strikes here, and he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down. Scary, scary proposition for the opponent. Blocks the shot. Oh, McGregor's leg is compromised a little bit here, Joe. You see him starting to limp. Lands a punch.
He's doing tackle. He's in a lot of trouble, but that one really hurt him.
Kick.
Vicious combinations. Caught him with a punch. Nice leg kick.
Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe.
Conor McGregor with a vicious leg kick.
Splits the guard and connects with the punch. 3 minutes now to go to decide this one.
He's down. He's back to his feet, but he's hurt.
Whenever you see a fighter's legs stiffen up like that, that's not a good sign.
Well, he is hurt! Oh! Oh! What a leg kick! He's down!
Nice kick there by McGregor. Up again here, Joe. That's the good news. Bad news is he looks hurt. I'm not sure how long he's going to be able to survive.
He's hanging on here, and he is in big, big trouble. That's it. Fight's over. That's it. Over and over again, Conor was able to land these devastating leg kicks, and his opponent could only take so much.
Yeah, Joe, a lot of credit to go around here. Bruce Buffer has the official decision. Ladies and gentlemen.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight clash between Antonio Rogério Nogueira. And now our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. More than 5 years apart.
You ready?
All right, ready to go with live UFC action. Good to have you with us as we broadcast live from the Honda Center in Anaheim, California.
Oh, there he connected.
big block show.
These guys are just standing in front of each other and throwing bombs.
Connects with a right. Well, fortunate that one didn't land to the head. The hook shot blocked by Henderson. So unguarded right into the pocket, and as such, he leads right into that uppercut, left the head wide open, and I'm not sure how many more of those, Joe, he's gonna be able to take. Let's see if he gets the hands up, tries to circle out, and get that head off the center line. These guys throwing early. Punches in bunches. Timing perfect. You better play better defense than that.
Look at this. Oh, my goodness. He tagged him. Oh! Good defense there.
Nogueira gets stung by that leg kick.
Beautiful timing with the left hand.
Lands a nice 1-2.
Oh! Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Nice punch by Nogueira.
That one hurt.
Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Nogueira.
Oh, beautiful straight right.
Lands the kick to the body there. Snapped off the jab nicely there.
He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Ooh.
Oh! He is in deep danger right now. Deep danger. Vicious left hand.
Big right hand lands.
Nice leg kick.
Straight punch is true.
Beautiful right leg kick there. 1-2.
Big right hook coming. It's blocked. Henderson gets caught with that punch. Oh, how about the multiple strikes landing here? That is a serious offensive barrage. Pretty good jab there by Nogueira.
Nice inside leg kick there.
Henderson's cut is only getting worse here, Joe. Man, is that thing bleeding. And now they are throwing both sides with conviction. Oh! He's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, nice check on the leg kick offering there. Now he touches him with the left.
This is crazy! Oh, my goodness! That's a big hook.
Round two winding down.
Hey, stop!
Nogueira. Overhand attempt now is blocked by Henderson.
Showing the punch.
Oh!
He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble.
Oh!
Huge right hand! Another shot. He's in trouble.
Some real power shots here.
Hard uppercut to the head. Vicious combination.
Left hand lands.
Big shots. Hard straight punch.
Watch the shot here, Joe. Nogueira gets hit with a kick. Oh!
He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up. Big shots. That's
Ooh,
a hard hook.
A huge hook there.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So we got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round.
This could be it right here.
Henderson gets up again here, Joe. That's the good news. Bad news is he looks hurt. I'm not sure how long he's going to be able to survive. Oh! Henderson's cut is bleeding like crazy now, Joe. Oh!
He's in a lot of trouble.
Wow. Uppercut attempt does not get to the target. Nice job defensively there by Henderson.
Ooh. It looks like he's limping.
Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those. Working the inside of that lead leg. Well, Joe, you got to fault the strategy here. I'm not saying he bet on the opponent, but he's moving right into that straight.
Oh, he's trying to stay up.
Oh, he might be out. Another strike to the body here, really starting to connect on a lot of strikes to the midsection here in the latter stages of this fight. Nogueira's leg is compromised a little bit here, Joe. You see him starting to...
Oh, he hurt him. He got hurt bad.
Oh!
He's got to swing it.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes up.
He's in trouble. He's in trouble. Big shots. Oh, nice right hand. He hurt him.
Oh, big right hand there. Some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. How about that chin?
Oh!
Oh! He's out!
Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
Let's take a look at it again. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest.
When you cannot see it.